This is going to become your new favorite side dish. It's quick and easy to make. I've removed the core from the garlic and chopped it up with the rosemary. I've already rinsed and drained the potatoes. Now I'll add the chopped herbs along with oil, salt, and pepper. Mix it up well and transfer to a dripping pan. Bake them at 180 degrees Celsius for around 50 minutes. Every 10 or 15 minutes, give them a good mix-up. They're ready. We can serve them up, and they'll make a great impression at dinner.